Hi, my name is Lisa S. Dyment. I'm self-represented non-union. I'll be doing a cold reading today of a monologue as the character Dora. Thank you so much. It's the most beautiful thing, watching my 2-year-old daughter playing mommy with her doll. I was watching Tara the other day playing alone in her bedroom. I was just fascinated by watching her little mind work. Yeah, at first I noticed how involved she was in her activity, and it made me pay attention to her, and then as I continued to spy on her, I realized that she was acting like the mommy to her doll. She was making the doll drink from a cup, and she kept saying, "Drink, drink," and, and then she'd say, "Good girl." She got that from me. I was amazed, and I couldn't believe how motherly this 2-year-old was behaving. It really made me think about life and its mysteries. I couldn't contain myself anymore from her cuteness, and I scooped her up in my arms and attacked her with 1,000 kisses. I couldn't resist. She is my angel.